Привет, друзья! Как дела? My name is Fedor, and today you will learn how to express your anger in Russian. What phrases do we use to express our anger? First one is to tell somebody to kind of go away, to leave me alone. The first one is отвали. Отвали, which means like fall off, okay? Fall off, Армин, which means get away from me. Another one is отстань. Отстань is the same way, get away from me. I think отвали and отстань, they are kind of equally offensive or equally rude, okay? Or equally expressive. When you say отвали and отстань, you don't say it to strangers. You say it to people who you know that they won't hurt you, or people that you may not be polite to, like your friends, for example. If your friends are annoying you, just say отвали, отстань. You know, so you can use that, those two expressions, those two words to tell them to get away from you. Next one is simply telling somebody that you're angry. Я злой. Я злой means I'm angry. You can say я был очень злой. I was very angry. I was very bad or very evil then, okay? When you're talking about your emotions. Another way of saying this is они меня разозлили. They got me angry. They got me amped up. They did it to me. They were annoying to me and now I'm angry. Они меня разозлили. Similar to that is они мне надоели. They annoyed me. They got onto my nerve, onto my last nerve. They annoyed me. They got a rise out of me. Они мне надоели. And then the last one of this sort is они меня достали. This one is the most expressive one. This one is like, oh, they annoyed me so much. Okay, они меня достали. They got onto my last nerve and now I'm very pissed. Alright, and so these last two ones I use a lot when people are annoying you, people are on your back and you want to express your anger to them and describe that in your speech. And then the last one for today is я устал от них, I'm tired of them, which is kind of like expressing your anger, you know, of some sort, but you're simply telling somebody that you're tired of somebody else, okay, я устал от них. And guys, now you know a lot of phrases to express your anger or express your frustration. Be sure to jot them down on a piece of paper and practice them here and there, okay? Because a lot of the times we need to learn how to express our emotions, because a lot of the times we express that, and unfortunately, when we're learning a language, we typically skip the emotion part. We typically go for the more of physical, you know, objects that are around us, and we rarely go for things that are expressing our internal feelings. And we have to know how to use these in our speech so we can express ourselves well and be understood by native speakers.